Okay, hello everyone, this is the Epic Grizzly, and today we're actually going to be playing a jailbreak on Roblox. So, when I clean everything off my desk so I can actually play the game, we'll play. Alright, so I think we'll first start off as prisoner. It sounds fun. Let's do a prisoner first. Let's confirm prisoner. Alright, cool. I'm good without purchasing right now. So I'm not entirely sure on how to do this, never ran through it or anything, so it's looking like C. Oh, I'm sitting. I don't want to sit. So C makes us crawl. So we can crawl with C. We push C again. Alright, then we're standing. Shift makes us run. And F pulls out our. We can punch with fit F. Okay. Sounds cool. God damn, I don't want to sit down. Alright. Go down here. See what this is. This is like the prison area. That's actually pretty cool. Unicorn cupcake 1 2 3. Hi. Alright. Okay. So I'm assuming you spawn down here. I'm not entirely sure. So press and hold behind the backs of police to pickpocket their card keys. Oh, cool. I don't know which ones are cops, though. This guy's not a cop, right? We don't F with this guy. Yeah, we're gonna punch him and beat him up. Woo! Oh, he disappeared. Alright, cool. Alright, let's head over this way then. See if we can. I wonder if we can close this gate with F. It's not letting us close it. F the gate. Damn it. Yeah. Nope. Alright, well, we're gonna have to find a way out. So. Looks like some people are already breaking out. Press E to open. Oh, it closes by itself. Cool. Alright, so now we're down in the sewers, so hopefully we can escape out of here. See if we can find a way out. Time for bed. Head to your cell. Nah. Don't feel like it. You escaped. You are now a criminal. Run and hide. Rob banks. Okay. Look like. Press and hold. I think I got caught, but I don't know how he caught me. Alright, let's try this again. I don't know if that guy's just camping that spot or not. Alright, let's shift up so we can run faster. You can rob banks after you escape, but you'll need a key card. Eh. This way. This is how I escaped last time, so this is how we're gonna go. Alright, you escaped. Find other criminals, don't be caught. So let's see if this guy's camping up here. He might be. So that's a really easy way to escape. But it did say we needed a key card. So let's see if we can actually go this way. Okay, so you can't go that way. So I think the best way to do this is to get away. And the best way to get away is get somewhere where they can't get you. Maybe if we could get up here. It's not looking like it's possible. Might be possible if you think hard enough. Yeah, bitches. Alright, so now we're on top of the prison. Looks like they really can't get to us. So now we're up here. We can see everything. Looks like there's a person in a helicopter over there heading towards that way. So we're up high enough. Hopefully we won't get caught up here. And if we ever have to, we can jump. So that gives us a bonus. It's a better escape route. Now, we just have to figure out where to go. And it looks like these people are not entirely sure on what we're doing here, because I just kind of found this game. So, it's fun for us to try out, at least. And this way, no one's going to be really looking. I think we'll be pretty safe up here. So, let's go over this way. Let's see what we got over here. So, it looks like we've got some area over here. Not really seeing any banks. I'm assuming the bank's probably close to the thing up here. So let's see. Any bank up here? Not seeing one. Looks like there's something up that way. We should go up that way and see what that is. It looks almost like a soccer ball, so. So how do you, I got 200, I'm not entirely sure what 200, oh, got $200, okay, so, I'm assuming you have to rob banks, in order to do better, so, looks like there's a soccer ball or something up that way, the cops are kind of just like, wandering around, so, I think we could probably make it. Pretty good distance. Let's go on the back of the map where they can't really see us as well. So we don't have to worry about like anyone seeing us. I don't think either of them are going to see us because I think we're pretty much on the back of the map. Like they're not going to see us running around. So I think this is probably the best way to doing it. Still not entirely sure on how you get money. I'm assuming it's like robbing banks. But then they said we had to have a key card. So I'm not entirely sure on how to get the key card. I have a $0 bounty, though, so that's good. I wonder what that triangle up here is. Is this just a tree? Yeah, it's just a tree. But we can walk around the back of these mountains here, and they're not going to see us. What happens if we get up in these clouds here? Really high up. You can't see shit when you go up here. Okay, there we go. I've yet to find, like, a bank of any kind, though. There's a soccer ball over here. That's what I was heading towards. Let's go see what that soccer ball is. So, I don't know how long I'll play this game for. I hope it gets entertaining, or... Well, here I go. I'm just, like, flat on the ground. Alright, so let's see here. Can I do anything to this? We can move it. Huh. Can't actually do anything, though, with it. Alright, well, let's get back up on this mountain before we get caught. Probably do it. There we go. Takes a little bit of skill. And it looks like there's the city there, so. Then we'll probably test out like the police officer in a little bit, see what we can do. Is that a bank over there? Like a gas station. Wonder if we need the key card. If we need the key card, we'll have to go and find a police officer. But I made it into town, so this will be good. See what we can do here. Looks like we've got two police officers now. So there wasn't even any police officers before. Got a paycheck of 50 cash. So I guess if you sit back, you could probably make pretty good money. Let's see if we can rob this guy. Do it one more time. Okay, we robbed the thing, so we have 500 bucks now. That's pretty cool. Let's get back up on this mountain before the guys get to us. Those cops will probably find us pretty soon, so let's get back up on this mountain to hide from them. Maybe we'll go down with C. They can't see us as well. Let's see if anyone shows up. They don't look like anyone's showing up. Alright. We robbed the gas station, so let's go see if we can find something else. I now have a bounty of $200 on my head, though. Wonder if this is even possible at this point. Yeah, cool. There anything up this way? There's probably a ton of places that rob up there though. Okay, let's go this way. Wonder if there's anything. What's this? Want to customize your vehicle? Oh, we gotta pay for that. What's this? If you want more money, eh. Good, what's this? Tier 1. Oh, let's open it. Okay, so you can buy these. I don't know what that was. To your garage in the city to put items. The items you get from saves on your car. Oh, cool. Well, I haven't got a car yet. Taking this a lot slower. But it looks like we have no police officers in this game, so it seems like probably could get away with quite a bit if we could get to a city before any police officers show up. And then after this, we'll probably go in and see what a police officer does. See if we can get better as a police officer. It doesn't look like there's very many police officers. It looks like there's more robbers than anything else. So we're gonna try to get across this. Ow, I took damage there. Okay, so probably should take this the easy way down without taking any damage. So find the easiest ways to get across. Don't know if. Gonna stay across the wall here. Hope for the best here. So we don't take any damage. It looked like I took some there. Alright, so we swim across this. Looks like there's a little spot we can get up over here. Let's go over here. So this is probably the longer way. I feel bad for you guys because you just have to watch it. Because I don't have editing software right now. But God damn it. I just sneezed. Come on, let's go. Up, up, up. Nope. We'll find a way up. We'll just sit here and rub this wall until we get up. There should be Wow, that was pretty close. We probably do this. Come on, we're so close. Come on, we're so close. Come on, we're so close. Yeah, come on. Yeah, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get that one last jump. God damn. There's gotta be a way to get up here, though. Maybe this side. Maybe we can get up here now. Maybe we jump over this way. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Ferrari, 200,000. God damn. Don't have 200,000. I was hoping I could just steal it. It's nice to know, though, there's a Ferrari up this way. I can't get back up on this hill. I want to, though. I don't want to get caught by any police. It doesn't even look like we have any police officers, so let's come over here and see. Oh, there are police officers. Okay. Cool. So there are, in fact, police officers around, so we really need to be careful. Look, there's some police officers driving up there, too. There's a police officer helicopter right there. Oh, God. See if we can hide somewhere. Oh, damn. A guy just jumped. Love to jump. To run. I think he's seen me. Damn. Everyone all flying through. Go through this garage here. Nothing. Okay, so this garage has nothing for me. Like, there's a truck here, though. That's $90,000. Ain't got no $90,000. Ooh, damn, there's a police officer through there. I'm behind these buildings here. It's not looking like there's anything that we can rob up here. I think, honestly, that gas station is probably our best bet. What time is it? Doesn't say. No, there was a spot where it did say the time. Like, there's a car up that way. But it disappeared. Ooh, guns. I don't have 15,000. The cheapest gun you can get. 1,000. 50,000. 10,000. 10,000. Looking like those are the cheapest is 1,000. I don't even have 1,000 yet. Okay. Cool. Well, let's check out what this is. Pickpocket 3 pistols from police. Arrest 50 people. Well, I've yet to find any police officers, so I think most of the police officers are in the city here. So I think what we're going to do is probably go to a police officer here soon, because I've yet to see anything decent around here. Fucking helicopter in here. Rent an apartment from four. Can't do that. What's this? 16,000 for that car. Alright, well, I think we are going to probably go in to be a police officer real quick, so. Which teams? Yes. Police. Alright, so now we can go through. We actually have a taser. We have some handcuffs. Look, I have like 3 arms. What the hell is this shit? Oh god, it's too close to me. Now you can hear me all laughing and shit. Alright. Let's see, I think I seen a prisoner up here. Is there a way I can lock this? We shoot these guys. I just want to kill everyone. Is it my ass? Oh, look, I got locked in a prison cell. Okay, so if you kill people that are innocent, you can die. Got a flashlight now. Oh, we want this here. To buy it, damn. Alright, we're gonna get out and we're gonna find a prisoner. We're gonna capture him. Donut shop. Cool. Wonder where he found that donut shop at, because I was yet to find anything. This way. Nothing. We're gonna head up this way. This is so far what I've seen is the easiest way to escape. Oh. Looks like there's a way up here too we can go. I wonder if there's cars for us. We only have 500 bucks though. All these people are like doing things. Is there a car here I can take? Look, I can't drive it. Jumped out. Alright, keep that in mind. Space makes you jump out. Back up a little bit. See a turn. Oh, it's gonna be one of these horrible turning things, huh? Gotcha. Hey, I didn't wanna. God damn it! Alright, forward. Alright, gotta change to one then. He makes you jump out too? What the hell is this game? This game's stupid. Come on, jump on top of the car so that we can go. How am I supposed to remember which one's E? I don't play games this often. I drive worse than people driving. Q. H. L. God damn, I'm getting stuck. Fuck it. ditch the car. 25,000 for that. Gotta pull out our pistol and run with our pistol. See if we can kill someone today. Look on the mini map, it also shows that too. Wonder if we can find a hack. We're gonna see if we can figure something out that we can do here. Not looking like we can actually. But what if we go to the donut shop that this guy just robbed? We come here and we rob them. If we can do it this way, it might be a hack into getting free stuff fast. Can't rob him. Okay, they thought about that one, huh? They did get donut, though. I hear a cop, or I hear a car. Guy down here. He's in my police car. Killed him. So, we killed someone, that's for sure. Pull out some handcuffs and let's go run around and see if we can find someone handcuff them. This game is kind of boring. I think probably gonna end this here. All right. If you guys liked the video, please hit that like button down below, and if you would like to, and if you like my content, please subscribe, I would really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, bye!